There was no question but that Dutch Schultz would be convicted on the evidence. But Schultz had other plans. That night, in a private room of a roadhouse 12 miles outside of town, Marsha Harper was dining with Mrs. Schultz. It was part of Dutch's plan.
You know, in all the years I've lived in Clearview, this is the first time I've ever been in this place.
Well, it is. Somebody told me it was the best place around here. I didn't know it was so far out of town, though.
Oh, it's beautiful, but it has a reputation. I feel wicked just being here.
Oh, excuse me, honey. I want to call the hotel.